partial Zoom outage is canceling business meetings and throwing a wrench into virtual learning for students this morning. Several local school districts are now sending out warnings to parents. Our Chris Sadeghi has all the details. Chris, my motto this year is expect the unexpected, honestly.
Cleo, we've become so dependent on Zoom during this pandemic. First, it was the people working from home. And then, yeah, once school started, a lot of districts were using it for their online curriculum. Hey, that's all great until there's an outage. And that is what has happened this morning. Zoom did confirm that they were dealing with some outages after getting reports of users not being able to host or join Zoom meetings. They said they're investigating and will provide updates. This is the website downdetector.com charts kind of where the outages are happening. At first, it was happening mostly along the East Coast, but now you can see over there in California, they're dealing with it. And there are some orange dots there in Texas, pretty significant amount. As for the school districts that use Zoom, they are left hanging. That includes Carroll ISD. It's their first day back at school. They tweeted, "It was bound to happen. Zoom experiencing outages. It isn't a problem with CISD's network, but the app is working," and that they were gonna help students update them when the issue is resolved. Midlothian ISD also affected. They said they received the information this morning that Zoom and Canvas were experiencing outages, and they were working with them to resolve the issues. To give you an idea of how popular Zoom has become in such a short amount of time, back in December, they said they were averaging about 10 million meeting logins a day. By the end of April, that had jumped all the way up to 300 million. Meeting logins a day. So Cleo, we need our Zoom bad.
Oh my gosh, Chris, that number alone. I mean, some people had no idea what Zoom was until this pandemic.
Now we rely on it.
Right? Thank you so much, Chris.